So today we're in Majiri Village, where we're running a training program for community vaccinators. And we're just coming to the end of our second day of the 3-day program. Our training program includes lots of practical activities. So as well as teaching the theory of controlling Newcastle disease, we give our vaccinators lots of opportunities over the course of the 3 days to practice examining chickens, administering an eye drop, interacting with farmers, and just generally the various aspects of conducting a Newcastle disease vaccination campaign. So we often have to be quite adaptable in terms of where we conduct our project activities. Today we're running our vaccinator training from one of the back rooms at the health centre here in Majiri Village. So we're grateful for the use of the facilities, and I guess it's also an opportunity for us to speak to some of the women bringing their children for health checks about the work that we're doing with chickens and start getting the message out there about the importance of vaccinating chickens against Newcastle disease. Today is the final day of our training program, so by the end of today we'll have 12 newly qualified community vaccinators ready to start conducting vaccination campaigns in their communities. Ha ha ha!